welcome you to Bob's Barn Jamborees on this nice windy afternoon. We don't have too much snow out there, but I think everything will be okay. This wind kind of reminds me a few years ago, it was around Christmas time, and we had a real strong wind from the northeast. It was rainy. I think it was Christmas Eve, and dark. I had to go outdoors just before we had the porch built on and everything. I stepped my foot out the door, and at that time the door opened up, so the wind caught it from the east, tore it off its hinges. I noticed a neighbor over here, he had some chickens, and this one chicken was cackling like crazy. I hollered over at him. I says, Leroy, the wind was blowing something fierce. She cackled some more. I said, what's wrong with your chicken? He says, the wind is blowing so hard she laid the same egg three times. Anyway, you're going to watch Brad Kilchermann, the singing Carpenter, for the next hour, or is it 4 hours?
It's only one, but it'll seem like four.
Okay. Next week will be the Hill People. They just reformed. They're out of Lowell and Grand Rapids area. Really, 30 years ago, they were really popular in this area. Then their lives took them different areas, but they got back together. So next week at 3, the Hill People will be here. Please turn your cell phones off. The cameras don't like it. Over here is a donation can that helps Linda and I keep this place going, things repaired for the watchers and the musicians. We do this as a community service for the Lakewood community. Let's see, if you need to use the restroom, don't go out behind the barn. Go out that red door you came in and meander into the house. You'll see a couple of them in there.
Too late.
He says too late. Let's see. Why don't you put your hands together and give Brad Kilchermann, the singing Carpenter, a nice welcome.
Thank you very much, everybody. Thanks for getting out in this weather, those of you that are here. Wow. Captain Crunch and you in the morning. Baby, it's pure love. Talking about pure love. 99 and 44 100s percent pure love. I wake up with sunshine laying beside me. And bluebirds singing right outside my window. Soft warm kisses say good morning. And then I get breakfast in bed. You know you make me so happy with your pure love. Talking about pure love. Milk and honey and Captain Crunch and you in the morning. Baby, that's pure.